Yes, people, and welcome to my TikTok account. And in today's video, we're going to take a look for the functions to put screen time on. So if you want some information about your screen time, you can do it right here. You go in about section in the three lines right, and you click settings and privacy. And then you see already some lower, you see screen time. So you tap on screen time and you see three different options. You can put daily screen time on and you get notified. Oh, there's Gmail. You get notified if you reach your time on TikTok. You get reminded to take breaks from the app and you get a weekly screen time updates. Well, today we're gonna put it on all those three because now let's say I want some screen time information. Well, we put this on and you get daily time information. So don't let this know to your parents if you are younger, but you can have some daily screen time information. And of course, for the parents, it's very useful. So daily screen time information, and you can set it on 90 or 120 minutes. So you get a you get notified if the 120 minutes are passed. For example, you need a passcode to turn on the daily screen time, and I just put some passcode. I need to put it again, and I set it. So the daily screen time is on, and here it is. You get notified if you spend your daily screen time on TikTok per day. If you reach your time, enter a passcode to keep using the app. So I just enter a passcode and I need to put it when the daily screen time is over. Manage your daily time or turn the settings on and off at any time. Well, I can turn it off, but I need my passcode. So if parents are listening, you can set the screen time for the phone for your kid. And I turn it off now because I don't need it, because I'm not that much on TikTok. We go look at screen time breaks, sorry. So we can schedule a break. So you can set it on custom time. You can set it on 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes. Well, for now, we set it on 30 minutes. And get reminded to take breaks from the app. So it's not necessary to stop at 30 minutes, but it gives you a message. So when you need to take a break, or when you can take a break. Okay, we go take a look at last. We go take a look at the weekly screen time updates. Stay updated on your time from your app inbox. So we put it on. And you get at your sign in email, you get weekly time updates. So you can see by tapping this week's web ad summary, you can tap by this week how many minutes you spend on the app if you set it on. I have it off now, so I set weekly screen time updates. I put it off and I leave the app. So I hope I give you some information about screen time. And if you think this was useful, I want to make more videos about screen time. If you have some questions, please ask them in the comments. And I hope you subscribe to my channel. And I hope I helped you again. And see you next time. Goodbye.